But Liquid, keep on fighting, keep on pushing. The jump forward, the back into the wall. Kuro's gonna be careful, he's dropping low. Same with Weeha, doesn't have the agency model this time. Chalice eats a shot from Kuro, will kill him off. But the revenge is there. Weeha will fall, and Liquid, have you overcommitted right now? Miracle's trying to run out of here. The split the blast, it's good damage, a song down. Reincarnation comes, Kuro's trying to get back in. The anchor smash with a wind up, it's good damage as well as the sleep. But now Miracle, has he got enough? Five heroes, Chalice is back to the front lines. Liquid, they're on the ropes, they're running out of here. You've got finally a death, but it's Somnus, killed off by Mind Control. Miracle will finally be brought down when the anchor smash from Mind Control. He thinks about fighting a little longer. GH, this fight's gone so long, the Kuro has not only fought back, he's managed to walk his way back into the fight with the shackles. Armin's held, FY, he's actually able to help create the space, but it's the Darkseer doing it. Chalice, Splinter Blast flies, the mech charges back up once more, but so is the curse from GH. Without the TA and the rating, it does feel like this push is dead from Liquid, but they still want to keep on fighting anyway.
It's a crazy hold from LGD, and they